Hey guys, welcome to another Illustrator tips and tricks. In this video, we'll understand how important appearance palette is. You'll find appearance palette in Windows and appearance. If selected, you'll get the palette. So with appearance palette, you can add as many additional number of strokes as you like. Here in the example, you can see I have 1, 2, 3, 4 strokes in a single shape. So with appearance palette, you can add as many number of strokes according to your design. So I'll explain you in detail. I'll delete this first, remove this. Now I draw ellipse using the ellipse tool. I reduce this radius a little bit. Now what I need is a appearance palette. I go to appearance palette. You see that there is only one stroke, so I'll change this color to black first and go to stroke and click align stroke to inside. Now give some thickness to the width. The stroke I give maybe 15. Now we need one more stroke. To add a new stroke, you can either go here and add new stroke, or you can go here and add new stroke. Now change its color to blue and change its width to, before that, go here and select this align stroke to outside. It will present your stroke outside the stroke which you have earlier. So see, this is the interior, so this is the outside stroke. Now we will increase the thickness to 20. Now we need one more stroke. This time I'll add from here, add new stroke, change its color to maybe pink and go to stroke, select this option. You see that it goes outside. Now increase its thickness to 40 and you can arrange the layer. I will go and drag it down here and blue one below black. This is the first, this is the second, and this is the third one. Now I need one more stroke, so go to this and add a new stroke. I'll bring this down here, change its color to maybe red. Yep, red. And go select the stroke and select this option and increase its width to 60. I'll change its color because it's quite dark, this one. Now if you want to add one more stroke, go here, add new stroke, drag it down to the next lower layer, give some color, black or maybe any color you want, and select this option, small option, which is very useful. And earlier we have 60 points, now I add 65. That will end my design. Now you can see our shape. You have drawn one shape, but you have made lots of strokes. With the strokes, you have created a rainbow kind of stuff, or a ring. You have made a beautiful ring. Thank you very much.